Two sets sparring, number two. Attacker will perform a middle punch in right walking stance, whilst the defender will perform an outer forearm middle side block in left walking stance. Okay, then the attacker will perform a side piercing kick, whilst the defender will perform an L stance inward forearm block. From this position, you'll shift the front foot into a walking stance, performing a middle elbow strike. Okay, let's have a look at the sequence.